Wanted gangster Kumar Pillai, who was detained in Singapore in February, was brought to Mumbai late last night. However, the formalities of his extradition were successfully completed. Pillai, who is wanted by the Mumbai Police for several cases of murder and extortion, had fled the country in 1990 after jumping bail.